Congressman Mark Takai was honored by his colleagues today at the DNC. Takai died last week at the age of 49 from pancreatic cancer. Members of the Congressional Asian Pacific American Caucus remembered Takai's aloha spirit and commitment to the people of Hawaii.
Mark truly had the aloha spirit and was deeply committed to advancing the priorities of the people of Hawaii and our veterans. I will never forget the tears in his eyes when he learned about the Cancer Moonshot Initiative. It gave him and millions of Americans hope that we will finally find a cure for cancer. In his memory, we've got to keep hoping and fighting.
There will be a special election to fill Congressman Takai's seat. It will be held during the general election on November 8th. Whoever wins that special election only keeps the seat for 2 months, since the congressman's term was scheduled to end in early January.